Their names are David, Renato, and Adriana. They are 20, 32, and 46. But their age difference doesn't prevent them from being friends. Just like how the Atlantic Ocean didn't prevent them from chasing their dream of seeing the Pope. These three Brazilians have traveled thousands of miles to enjoy 5 days in the Eternal City. In addition to Roman archaeology, what attracted them the most was the chance to see the Vatican firsthand and experience the general audience with their friends, who received a blessing from Pope Francis. For us Brazilians, it is very important to always be together, because we know what it means and what it says about us, and also about other countries. They feel close to the South American Pope, not just geographically, but also personally. I like everything about the Pope. He represents Latin America. He is a very good, charismatic person. He has a very big heart and an amazing soul. They brought the Pope these books about capoeira, a form of martial arts. Although they could not deliver the books themselves, they knew they would see him 5 days later at the Angelus prayer, and they spent the 5 days before that enjoying Italy's capital.